face it, the doctors are superheroes, especially this last year. I make pizza. I don't do anything that is very important. These guys save lives. And so when it's their day, we want to bring pizzas down to give to the doctors, who ultimately give them out to the nurses and their staff, and be a little bit of a thank you for all that you've done over this last year. So that's why we're here. It's all about them, not about me.
Now, one of the things that I was told is that this isn't something that you guys just do on National Doctors Day, that there's also a way that the public can get involved year-round.
Yeah, we had this idea right at the beginning of the pandemic to start this thing. If you go online, order a pizza, buy a pizza, we'll give one to a medical worker. Why? Because we can get in the hospitals. It's very difficult for people to get in, especially with all the safety practices and stuff. And believe it or not, we've given away 30,000 pizzas so far, with another 8,000 to go. And we're getting about 100 away. So the public is really doing a lot to support these guys. Say, hey, have a pizza, put a smile on your face, and thank you for all you're doing.
That is a lot of pizza.
That's a lot of pizza.
Well, we're going to get to these special first responders here. We have two doctors with us from Houston Methodist. And what does it mean? You know, you guys are just working so hard, especially during this pandemic, to just kind of be able to let loose and, you know, just have people show you this appreciation.
Well, first and foremost, let me just start by thanking our employees who have worked tirelessly for now over a year taking care of these very complex and very sick COVID patients. We really owe them a debt of gratitude, and we really are very appreciative of anybody who supports that effort. So I represent the emergency department here at Houston Methodist, and we cannot thank our nurses and doctors and all our support staff as much as we can from the bottom of our hearts. And what I'll tell you is that, as silly as it sounds, having something like a quick meal when you're that busy and you're slammed with patients for 24 hours straight and for a year on end, that having something as simple as a meal delivered to your door is unspeakable. I really can't tell you how much gratitude we have for those people that have also been on the front lines with us. They may not be taking care of patients, but they certainly took care of our staff. Without supporting the staff, we can't take care of the patients. So we're really appreciative.
All right, and last question for you. How quickly do you think these pizzas are going to go? Because I'm told about 500 are being delivered to you guys.
Well, you know, I'm almost about to eat it, you know, so I have to wait for this to. But I think these will go very quickly, you know, because the nurses in the ICU, I represent the intensive care unit. With the partners in the emergency room and our community partner, they will go fast. But the good thing is that our community's got our back. We feel that. And our supporters like Papa John, they're a big deal.
All right, well, thank you so much. And we're going to let you guys go and enjoy these pizzas. And I'm just going to show it off one more time for you guys at home.